Minister for Home Affairs, Dr. Virginia Albert-Poyotte, on Tuesday took the opportunity to tour the Babonneau police and fire stations. According to the minister, the tour is just her first stop in the assessment of facilities across the island in an effort to address any gaps or concerns that plague the Royal St. Lucia Police Force as well as the St. Lucia Fire Service.
I am still committed to improving the conditions for fire officers to ensure that they continue to perform at the high level that they have already done so far. And I felt it was necessary for me to touch base in the police fire station in my constituency as parliamentary rep for Babonneau, and to show my commitment to the fire officers, not just nationally, but also for those who work in the Babonneau constituency. They have been asking for a new fire headquarters in Castries. And I think my visit here is in keeping with that, so that at least we see the kind of standards that we need to uphold when I continue visiting, because Babonneau Fire Station is the most recently built fire station. So that is the standard we'll want to set for all other fire stations, as well as what we expect to get going for the fire headquarters.
Chief Fire Officer Joseph Joseph says while he is elated at the visit by the minister, he looks forward to the speedy intervention that is needed to help bolster the fire service's efforts.
Plans to equip us with a new fire service headquarters. That thing has been long outstanding. And I think it would make every member of the service very happy when it comes to fruition. And we're hoping that that's pretty soon from now. The staffing issues he mentioned, it is a critical problem, and particularly with COVID, as it is now, we have some serious challenges with staffing, and we must remember that the other emergencies don't come on pause, you know, when you have a pandemic. We still have to respond to all other emergencies. We still have some issues with equipment, appliances and equipment. We have some aging units that at this stage, many of them just, we have done, you know, all the maintenance work we could have done on them, and they are really in need of replacement.
Like the fire service, the Royal St. Lucia Police Force faces its fair share of challenges. And according to Commissioner of Police Milton Daisy, these challenges have been further compounded by COVID-19.
It has changed the dynamics of policing in terms of the numbers, because when you look at the social distancing and you've seen the area where police has to be working together, if one has contracted the virus, it is most likely that other persons would contract it. So what we have done is to have various shifts so that if a person is affected, we have some other person to take over. Sometimes it necessitates that we do deep cleaning and so on after one is thing. So all these things are down times to policing, and it has its challenges. One of our main issue is with staffing, and it is not just an issue for Babonneau Station. It is an issue all over, all units and departments and stations. We have that issue. However, whatever we have or the numbers that we have, we would maximize the numbers so that we would be able to respond to members of the public. Also, another issue that we saw is the vehicles. When reports are made, you would agree that Babonneau is a very wide area, and persons would not wait until the police attend to one report and then make another report. They would report as the situation arises, and that is a challenge for us, but we do, with the commitment of the officers, we try as best as possible to respond to all situations in a short space of time.
Dr. Albert-Poyotte says she will continue her tour to have a comprehensive overview of the current situation as it pertains to the health, safety, and efficiency of the island's emergency personnel. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.